please welcome our new AscenDance member, 35-foot-long school bus, the AscenDance Bus.
I had no idea. I thought we were going to do internal stuff, but this is a really cool project. Thank you for having us do it.
I'm coming over, see me down at the station by the lane with my hands in my pocket, jingling a wish coin that I stole from a fountain that was running all the cares in the world. When I get older, climbing up on the back porch fence just to see the dogs.
A lot of problems.
Singing through a crack, na 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 na. I better go it alone. Na 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 na. I better go it alone.
Woohoo! Initial install, all the panels.
A wall with three pivoting portions that has to stow up underneath the bus when it's in motion. It was definitely challenging. But pretty happy with the way it came out.
And what did you think when we first called you?
Not what I was expecting. Yeah, you're like, a wall on a bus. There it is.
By the lane with my hands in my pocket, jingling a wish coin that I stole from a fountain that was drowning all the cares in the world. When I get over, climbing up on the back fence, moaning to the dogs that I'm coming with, a ring and a question, not a dozen and a voice that was singing.